Welcome back to Grandia HD Remaster. As I said last time, this dungeon, it's not done. You notice the wall is a little bit different than the rest. Yeah, there's actually a lot more of this. The soldier's graveyard, you need to poke around a little bit to find the good stuff. This is going to be when the combat gets a little, trying. Yeah, so we know about one secret passage, which was actually pretty obvious. There are a lot more. Like, oh my goodness, there's a lot more. That goes down. This, I believe, is Wolfmen. I think one of the few enemies in here that are actually weak to magic at all. However, actually, can we... Hopefully that hits at least two of them.
Here goes!
Yay! Good. That's exactly what I wanted. This cutter, it sounds really good, but if you came from, Grandia 2, and were using Teo's ability called Lotus Flower, and you think this cutter is like, no, it's not. It's not even close. Oh, still working on that level, huh, Rap? Yeah, Rap has 500 experience to go. Yeah, I don't think anybody else is gonna level on this. It's fine. Fire Breath is relatively painful. Do we want to see what's downstairs? We might as well. I don't think we can actually do anything this way. I think this is more or less a dead end. Either that or I'm completely incorrect. There's a lot of stuff over there. I didn't really explore this floor, though. Probably get all that done. Yay. All this gold, I guess. And two more groups dead. How much money is this? 708. 938. There you go. Don't drop down. Well, I guess you could. I don't think it'd really matter. And you guys were not here before. And two groups dead. No, wrong character RPG. Yeah, that three experience is going places, isn't it? Not really RPG. Wasn't there... We could jump over there to get that, but we would have to fall down afterwards. Why do I feel like I'm missing something here? Yeah, there's a lot of that in this dungeon. It's like, am I missing something? Most likely, you are. Two fights down, Rap leveled, and that's actually the way back. Am I thinking about a different floor? I might be. Oh look, enemies. And EXP jewel. It's not what you think it is. We can't even equip it. Who has that? Yeah, very valuable jewel, no effects. I have no idea how much that sells for, actually. Where did... I saw them, right? Like, that wasn't a play on my eyes. That actually did happen. Did you guys fall down here? Maybe that's them. I don't know. I mentioned Rap got his level, right? Anyway, space-time armor. Yeah, I actually know the name of these. This the enemy model shows up a bunch in Grandia, doesn't it? It's one of the things that denotes to me, hey, this is a Grandia game. But I'm not really aware of anything they do. They're undead, that's about it. And I'm pretty sure they're resistant to everything. But, since I've been doing, like, a good portion of this dungeon so far with just, you know, play fair, I think we're okay. I don't know, Justin. Maybe? So we're looking for some huge key. Oh, somebody took damage. Justin took damage. There we go. All fixed up. Yeah, it's fine. Feels like Rap's the only one getting anything out of this, mostly because his swords is really, really low. Actually, it's caught up to daggers now. Huh. That works. Yeah, apparently you need to be somewhere in the teens of levels to actually get anything out of this stuff. Remember what I said about... This is, like, pretty much the only good thing about this dungeon is there's a lot of secret passageways. That's basically all this place has going for it. No, really. Because I don't know about you, but I don't, this isn't very, hey, look, there's that key. That didn't take long to find. Key time. Honestly, I think this bird should have came to life and attacked you. I think that would have been really nice for that to happen. But, eh. Oh, by the way, don't think that key, because we picked up that key, that we're anywhere near done. We're not. We're really not. B5. Again, the only save point in the dungeon is way at the beginning. That's a lot of enemies. Also, there's more over here. Really, the only way this dungeon... The only thing it does really well is have a ton of secret passageways. Oh, Fina actually scored a dagger level up. Well, I suppose even at one shot, you know, eventually somebody's gonna level in something. Diana's amulet. I don't remember what this is. Oh. That's actually really good. I mean, those are the two... Like, as long as you prevent magic block, you can fix everything else. Because, you know, Halva. Hi. So it's really pretty good. Actually, does that give anything, or just the, Yeah, no, that... It has a refresh on it, too, though. Which is pretty damn good. Oh, Rap took 9 points of damage. It's like RPG, are you serious? Really? Yep. That's how much I want that experience. All Seed, which does exactly what you think it does. Yeah. That's... You're not gonna run into a lot of those. That, my friends, that's the big treasure. That, we're gonna have to do some work for it. We can't reach it now, but... Oh, are we gonna get that? It's gonna be a bit. It's going to be a bit. There's new enemies here. Which I think you guys are called Iron Giants? Yes. These guys have a ton of HP. 700. Now, remember the zombies in the Castle of Dreams, how it says, oh, don't be intimidated by them because, you know, they're weak versus everything? The Iron Giants, however, they have the other stats to actually back it up. And honestly, with everybody hitting them, I did just a little bit more damage than I needed to kill them. Bomb throw? I have no idea what that does, but I'd rather not get hit by it. Thankfully, it seems like they come in small groups. Yeah, that takes some work, doesn't it? Still not worth a lot, though. Although 50 gold is a lot better than what we've been getting. And Rap gets a decent amount of... Oh, geez. So what is it, like 23, 24? Well, let's just call it 20. Below 20, you're going to get a decent amount of experience. Is that what I'm gathering? I mean, just for a number to throw out there? I don't think they can move, either. Or chase you down. Yeah, I played fair at them. And a sword. Which is completely useless in this dungeon. What is that sword? That sword, if I can get my thing out of the way, is the ice blade. Sword does ice damage. Or blizzard damage. How good is this, actually? Compared to the Lorenzo. It's actually worse. It's actually a lot worse. Then again, RPG, the Lorenzo cost you 40,000. So there's that. So we can't do anything this way right now. The big chest is over there, and we do want that a lot. That's the only reason we're really in here. But we've got a ways to go before we get that. Of course, right now I don't know where I'm going, but, you know. Actually, RPG, we have that key. Remember that giant key we picked up? We can use that now. B4 East. Again, the only save point is right at the beginning. Forced camera angle. Here's the boss. Before we do that, however, I want to make sure that everybody has all of their SP. I think the only person who really needs it is Rap. No, Milda needs some too, doesn't she? It's a little bit of a waste, but, I kind of want it. Here you go, Rap. Are you... you're 3 points full. That should be alright. That should be okay. Hi, Chang! Well, it's not Chang. We know it's not Chang. This is the Kung Fu... How do I cancel that? Crap. There we go. Oops. Thankfully, he just defended. The Kung Fu Master regenerates HP every turn. Quite a lot, too. I think it's like 300 damage. Which, honestly, even after this, I'm... Yep, 238. Tornado. The reason you want to come in here with a ton of MP is so you can hit him with skills. That's basically what it comes down to. Because this guy has a lot of HP, and the recovery is just kind of really painful. You're going for rap? I'm actually going to defend. To be honest. I don't know if he actually got the defend off. Yeah, 25. He definitely got it off. Okay. So the Kung Fu Master, all we're doing was hitting him with skills. Come in here with some SP recovery items, and just fill everybody up before you get here. Especially Milda, because Milda hit kind of hits hard. And after that, just, you know, mid-air cut, knife hurl, and doppelgang. And just spam them. He does hit hard, we could have to heal. But honestly, after all of this, he probably isn't going to live too long.
You ready?
Especially after Milda. Because what was mid-air cut, like 600-something damage? This is Milda hit. Yeah. 787, yeah, there's a significant difference.
Gonna thrash you good.
And, well, yeah, I've pretty much discussed the entire strategy versus him. If he's going for Tornado, if you have the opportunity to defend with that character, I don't remember what his other skill was. It's basically a ramped up Mr. Chan. That's what it is. Plus, you know, the self-healing. If you're not powerful enough, you can actually come in here and not be able to kill him because of his, regeneration. Which would be kinda. Enjoy that counter, by the way.
Gonna thrash you good.
I mean, I guess, I don't know what his resistances are like. It might actually be really good, I'm not entirely sure. I'm out of SP for you. 443 though, we're good. And that's it.
All right. Big win for us.
He drops an item. The Satisfaction Gem. 9,800 experience. Finally some decent experience. People level up. And the Satisfaction Gem. Plus one critical attack chance. If that's anything like the Chain Gem. It's critical attack, though, which opens you up to a lot of counterattacks and whatnot. However, there's kind of that chest. So, yeah, we're still not done. So even after you defeat the boss, the final boss of the area, there's still a lot more to do. There is a ton more to do. Most of it is killing normal enemies. You think just this group, no big deal? No, it's not just this group. It is not. I wish it was just this group. Actually, Rep, how is your... Yeah, swords is up to 18. How are you close to anything? 20 daggers, 18 swords. Actually getting really close to, that skill. I almost said what it was. Let's not do that, RPG. And this, if I'm right, is a soldier soul. We need a few of those. Really? No? I thought there was. Yeah, there's a few groups over here. And there's a bunch more groups dead. Yeah, Rap, more healing. Somebody got hurt. No? I'm 27. How are you doing as far as levels go? 15. Water's actually almost as high as, His highest skill. And yeah, there's another one on the other side. Yeah, yeah. More of the same. Is there another one? Yeah, our eventual goal is to actually get 4 of those soldier souls. Yeah, the only thing this dungeon really does really right is have lots of secret passageways. It's like it's not even the combat or in the boss, as long as you come in with a bunch of SP and people are actually leveled, it's not a problem. But there's so many opportunities for you to go, oh, I'm done. Like the fire cape earlier, oh, that's it? Okay, I'll leave. You missed out on some great stuff, my friend. Or if you beat that guy and you get the satisfaction gem, maybe you think you're done there, too. Even though there's a patch's way right behind him and yada yada yada, but ignoring that. And 5 more groups? Yeah. Doesn't help that I'm getting ambushed by the majority of these groups, because I get a little overzealous. And is this? Yes. I get a little bit overzealous and I try to get really, really close to the mobs, and then they start to move, and I end up in getting attacked from behind. Hey, look! The last item! Why, Metal? Didn't we get one of these way, way, way back? Like, I'm talking it was just Justin and Sue we got one of these? Yeah. Dungeon's not yet done yet, guys. I mean, we're talking about the only thing that the game, this dungeon, actually does really well. Oh, hey, water level up. I'll take it. I wonder how many levels you've gotten out of here. And a soldier soul. We need one more. You guys were not there a moment ago. They're dead. No surprise, right? So off to the other side, there's... Oh, jeez, I gotta kill all these. And that room's cleaned out again. But of course, we're not done yet. I don't even know what this is. All fruit! That's a really good treasure. +3 to everything? Yes, please. There's a lot of dividing in that fight. Yeah, the spell Fire Hand is the only way those things can really seem to do damage. As far as what I can tell. Soldier Soul. Once you grab all 4, that happens. That is our big treasure. That is the thing that we came in here... And I have another group. Actually, I've got a lot more groups. Okay, they're dead. What does the previous room look like? Just 2 groups? Really? I was expecting more, to be honest. That it? Okay, moving on. We opened this up, we didn't actually look down here yet. Although we... Another knife, really? God knife. Oh, is this what I think it is? Yeah, the Godspeed knife. It gives you +30 act. It's actually even better than the, blood knife that we picked up earlier. Honestly? That... Oh, wow. Okay, then. That's a lot of act. Like, that item is worth keeping around just for the +30 act. That is... Like, I wish Milda could equip daggers. But, that is still not the really good treasure of this area. No, it's not. If you don't know... If you know what it is, you know what I'm talking about. But if you don't have an idea, you'll understand. I know, some people... If you don't know this game, you're thinking, how could something be that good? Trust me, it is. Why are you hyping it up so much, RPG? Trust me, it's worth it. Notice his excitement level is getting higher as we're getting closer to actually acquiring said item. I'm not gonna fight you. Oh, jeez, there's more. Of course there's more. You're right in the doorway, too. Is that it? Can I get the good treasure now? I like how you finished that section and it plops you right in front of it, too. Energy Charm. The Energy Charm is possibly the best accessory in the game. It's better than the Tree Amulet. It halves SP usage. It halves SP usage. Which, Dragon Cut is normally 45. It's so it drops it down to 22 or 23. That turns... Eventually will... I've mentioned that Dragon Cut is the thing that makes Justin incredibly overpowered as the game progresses. With that charm, it happens a whole lot faster. And honestly, it is so good, there is no reason for it to ever leave your party. I mean, it's good for everybody. It's good for Fina. She has Random Hurl, Fire Whip, her other skills that, you know, nobody cares about. Milda has Milda Hit. Splitter's really good for dealing with multiple enemies. What does Rap have currently? Miss Hyden, who cares? Doppelgang is a ton of single target damage. We're going to skip that sort, because who cares? Missile I haven't been really using. Fireball is... I haven't used it because I haven't used any ranged items at all. Scythro, same thing. Disc Cutter is kind of eh. The next two are really good. Milda has Splitter and Milda Hit, both really good. And, well, look through Justin's list and, you know, other than Aura, he doesn't have a bad skill. Like, I would consider Aura bad simply because you don't really need to be in... The amount of times you need to, oh crap, I need to be immune to every all damage on Justin to save the party, that basically never happens if you don't really need it. And with Dragon Cut, he's going to level so absurdly fast that, yeah, anyway. And even if this would this item, if I had this back when I had Gadwin and Sue, think of what Sue had. She had Fire Away, she had Puffy Kick was pretty decent as far as damage goes. She has Rah-Rah, granted, you know, the healing would be kind of useless by now. She also has, if you give her Fire and Explosion, she has Fight Share, which is wow for the entire party. I don't know how much it costs, but, you know, you get the point. It's good for basically everybody. And yes, we have to walk out of here, unfortunately. I kind of really wish the spell from, miss one of the spells from, Lunar that teleports you out of the dungeon. I'm really missing that right now. But it halves SP usage. Like, the tree amulet's nice. And I don't think we can go this way, because, nah, it's fine. But dropping Dragon Cut down from... Like, the tree amulet drops it down to 36. Which is still pretty expensive. But if you drop it down to, you know, 22, 23, that's the same as... Jeez, that's about the same as Shockwave, isn't it? I mean, Shockwave's default's like 20-something? I don't actually know, I'd have to get into combat without anything equipped like that. Sure. Let's just go see what the prices are. If I ever get out of here. That's fine. I just want to look at the prices. That's all. Oh, this is such a long track. RPG, why don't you just cut this out? Because we've actually talked about how absurdly good the energy charm is. Like, there's no reason for it to ever leave your inventory. It should be on somebody all the time. Like, really, it should be. And Justin's way down. We just want to get some context. That's all. Just a little bit of context. Come on, Justin. Okay, special moves. So, let's see. Shockwave is 30. That drops it down to 22. That's the same... 22, 23. That's the same as W-Break. Drops W-Break down to 10. V-Slash to 7. 15. 16. And yeah, that's Dragon Cut. That's absurd. Actually, if I equip it, even though he has 27 MP, SP, he can only cast those two. If I equip the thing, I can cast everything he has. That's absurd. It really is absurd. I know I'm going a little bit too heavy-handed with the talk about the energy charm, but is that good of an item? It really is. Don't ever, ever, ever get rid of it. There's no reason to. Hey, Splitter! So that's it for the Soldier's Graveyard. The Godspeed Knife is good. It's really nice to have, plus 30 act, that's really nice. Actually, in that case, if you have someone who's pretty much... I mean, you could use it for the plus act, couldn't you? And that one combat was worth about as much as, you know, like, 5 of the other combats. Anyway, let's get out of the desert, let's go back to Zilpaddon, save, and next time, actually make our way to Lane. Because, remember, we're doing... jeez. We were doing that. Burn to a crisp. This is what Dragon Zap looks like. There's only two left. When I chose this, nothing was dead yet. 300 some odd damage.
All right, we won.
I don't know what their resistance is like, but it is what it is. Two experience. Wow, jeez. Okay. Yeah, let's get out of here and go to Zilpad on. Those are two side dungeons down. There's still one left. If you've played this game, you know the one that's left, and let's not talk about it right now. So next time, more Grandia HD Remastered. Until then.